Looks like we got more of that terrain to traverse up here.
Yeah, this seems to be quite a choppy bit of landscape. Must be something to do with the mountains. It brings the cave layers up.
Trying to decide which direction to head here. I guess we're going to go this way.
Yeah, yeah. Where are we going? North, I think it is, if we try and get the direction from the sky. Oh, is that? Oh, that's compound.
Compound?
Compound's useful, but not during this round the world trip. That's kind of zigzagged around a bit.
Are we still going around?
I think we may have missed our orienteering if we plan to go all the way around. There are very nice caves.
See something over there.
Straight ahead of us. Looks like a resin rock.
Resources.
Yeah, resource rock.
So are they like the only mountains on this planet or something? Everywhere else seems to be flat. Even when I was looking...
Yeah, we're in a big giant flat area.
Yeah, even when I was looking from orbit up in the space station, the start station, it all looked incredibly flat apart from where those mountains were.
Maybe.
Of course, yeah, I couldn't see the other side of the planet as these mountains that are coming up on us are demonstrating.
I think I see it. I think I see it.
Do you? Oh, wait for the see what we're looking for.
Drive over this compound. Yep, that's what we're looking for.
Oh, awesome. I still can't see it, but cool. Oh, there it is. Suddenly in sharp focus. Purple, hey? Purple. This is nice color.
We do got the winch.
We do have the winch, specifically brought for this reason, I believe. Ugh. So we're going to have to try and dig it out and drag it. I happen to know that dragging it over to base is going to be one of the most difficult things we've done in this game. So it needs to be dug out here. Oh, there it goes. It's loose.
She's loose.
Okay, I'm going to take away this edge here so we can kind of pull it out of the hole. I wonder if we can push it out of the hole. This might be a bad idea, but I'm going to try it anyway. Oh, that back truck. Are you seeing this? I'm guessing not. The back truck is kind of on its way to orbit for me.
No, it's not. Not what's actually happened. I moved the winch over onto it, so I got nine to get the winch. Okay. The winch attached properly. Trying to. Can I attach it there? No.
The truck literally just went right through my face.
The winch isn't long enough. Back a truck up. Can you do that?
Yes, I can definitely do so. I'm not sure what's going to happen when I do so, but I'm up for that. Backing the truck up, that's that way. Is that better?
Got it.
Awesome.
She's hooked.
She is hooked.
Oh, you got it!
Oh, it's off. Okay, I think if my tracking is correct, base is in the direction I'm facing right now.
Okay. Oh, that is so awesome. We're going to be dragging this thing, flopping around the whole way.
That is quite a thing. Okay, cool. Okay. Oh, I opened my backpack.
So where do you think our base is?
This direction.
You drive.
Yeah. I'm not sure. Oh, wow. I'm not sure if yours is quite doing what mine's doing.
Yeah, we just launched the whole truck and us up into kind of like a... And then they fell back into a clump.
Okay, so I reckon you're probably going to have to drive. I just have this feeling. Perhaps we want to detach the back truck and just take the solar panel on the front one.
Oh, hold on. I got an even better idea.
Oh, okay, cool.
Maybe.
Good ideas are good.
Okay, see if I can get this to work. Take the winch. Oop, can I? First
pop
of all,
on the side.
Pop the winch off.
I'll take the winch. I'll get this out of the way.
Disconnect it. Don't forget to disconnect it.
How do you do so?
You
by grabbing that bottom one?
I got it.
Oh, you got it. Okay, cool.
Right, now I've connected it to itself. All right, hang on. I got this.
You got this. You can do this.
Move it forward just a little bit.
So I assume we're trying to connect the connector from the back of the truck up to this bit here.
Yep. I had it for a second.
Yeah, I saw it for a second. That's what made me think I knew what was going on. I kind of got stuck in the model. let's run out and round. Ah, so the girder extends just a little bit further, like collision mesh wise, than the actual picture does.
Okay. The dust storms will knock you around. Yes, they certainly will. Take a wench in your hand for picking it up. Yes, we got that. We got that figured out.
Yeah, we're going to see if we can attach it to the back of this. I pushed it more in line, but doesn't quite want to do what we want it to do, I don't think. Okay. I don't see it anywhere. What I'm going to do, I'm going to take the advice of the chat. I'm going to attach the winch.
To the top?
Yeah, I'm going to take the winch off of here. I'm going to attach this up here somewhere. And then using this, come on screen, look up. Does that help?
Yeah, sort of.
Did we get it?
That's certainly moving it. It's not connecting.
Is it not connecting? Okay. Well, then that case.
Oh! It was there for half a second.
We disconnected. When I turned back to see what was going on, it disconnected.
That's pretty cool, though.
All right, let's try this again. Come on, screen. You can do it for me. Let's move.
So if we can get the solar panel connected to the truck, then we could just have it powering the truck all the way home.
That right? Would be great, right? Yeah. Can I back up? I'm just going to try walking backwards, seeing if that does it.
That is working. It's moving it. Oh, stop. Way past it.
The problem is it's a little bit elastic.
Stop. So, turn it up. Can you stand it up? Can I stand it up a little bit?
I probably can.
Kind of need to spin it around.
I'm going to turn over this way.
Where's it going? Way over there. It's flying off into the.
Oh, it pinged. Oh, it didn't ping that far. Good. Whew.
Why is it? It's floating up in the air. Oh, here it comes down. Here it comes down.
Yep. Yeah. This is good. This is so what we wanted. Might have to just walk it. That would be quite. Disheartening. We're quite a way away.
Oh, that didn't work. Or we could just drag it with the winch.
We could just drag it with the winch, yes.
All right, let's just worry about that then.
Okay, let's just try that. Every All time you right, attach the winch that. To Okay, you drive. I'm going to stand back and watch and see what happens. Well, I predict bad things.
Which direction to drive to?
That,
I think
that way. Yeah, this direction.
It's just general direction. Okay. All right.
Are we stuck in the floor? It's not moving.
Is it following?
Yeah, it's not moving. Not moving on my screen at all.
Yeah, it's stuck someplace.
Okay. I think I set it free. Let's put a little column underneath it. Okay. Can it just be dragged over this way now?
I'm trying.
Slowly but surely we'll get there. Oh, this is going to be...
There it goes.
This is going to be a long effort. Oh, I'm suffocating.
All right, now I think the key is to not attach it to the truck while it's got a target. And that's what causes that major graphic glitch, which...
Okay.
It's just going to continue to be there for the rest of the stream, probably.
Well, off that truck goes. Or at least on my screen.
Okay, we're hooked.
We're hooked.
Get
Let's
in
go.
The truck. All right, make sure that it's
not
being
us.
Pulled.
Dang it! Okay, I'm gonna try and do it by hand with the winch. Let's see if we can do that.
We had it pulling it around with the winch a minute ago. Why? Oh, and I'm out of power. I am 100% out of power.
Yeah, there we
there
go.
There, we got it.
All right, do you want to walk that back to base like that? it's kind of the only thing that seems to be working.
Got it.
Got it! Woo! Is it still... Well, it's still shaking. It says it's not attached to the
Because the winch still has it.
Ah, you got it there! Ah, I see what... I thought you meant...
I gotta get the winch disconnected from it. Oh, come on, winch.
Can I just carry the winch away? Okay, that's cool.
No, do not try to carry the winch away. Now, it's disconnected now, so...
Okay, I'm gonna move this out of the direction. Try driving with the truck and see what happens.
Good idea. Which way do we need to go?
This way.
Then. Turn around, basically?
Yeah. Because we found it on all the purple land.
And it just disconnects.
Okay.
There's no way this solar panel would be any kind of useful after all this.
It's not going to be useful compared to your out of effort.
Dude, we can still drag it with a truck. I don't know where you're going.
Well, I don't know. I'm kind of holding the distance record for it at the moment.
Say that's the direction we need to go.
I think so, yes. Yeah, here's the compound rock we drove past. We should see some mountains soon, and they're my next landmark. It's a bit weird saying landmark whilst playing with you.
Drive alongside you, give you oxygen.
Yeah, thanks, man. Thanks. So that's what the beauty of teamwork is, you know? Just assisting whilst trying to do these awful jobs.
You sure you don't just want to put it on the back of the truck?
Well, every time I put it on the back of the truck, it absolutely
Well,
goes
I think
nuts.
It was because we had it attached to the knot, not the bottom. We had it attached up to the top, to the girder. And then it was driving into the
I'm
going to
try and attach it to the side like that. Now drive and see what happens.
Okay.
All right, yeah. That's much better. Oh, that is so much better. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's kind of like, yeah, it's kind of stuck. Yes. Slow down so you can get in.
Oh, I double tapped again. There we go. Brilliant.
All right. We'll continue this direction, I think. There's our mountains.
Oh, it got stuck. It got stuck. Why has it got stuck? It's me. It's got to be me. It doesn't like me.
It probably is. Probably is. I got this.
You got it. Okay, off you go, man.
I think we're headed the right way.
I think so, yeah. We just go past those mountains over there.
It's in front of us. It flipped over. Oh, we're out of power. That's what's up. Look, why am I going forward? We are 100% out of power.
Here's an organic.
This would be a great time to be able to connect the power cell up.
It would be amazing, wouldn't it? And just get all that power in. I wonder if getting on top of the mountain would enable me to see beyond the curve of the planet. Oh, there is a big hole right here. Let me put a pot pillar here. Don't drive to the left of that. Oh, man. Yeah, there's a big hole. Oh, sandstorm! Or whatever it is supposed to be.
Getting in the truck!
I'm on my way. I'm a little further away than I would have liked, but I'm on my way. Thank you. Oh, I disappeared again. Where am I? Oh, I'm hiding under the truck. Great. That's exactly what I wanted.
The big hole right there. Wow, that is a big hole.
Yeah, there are some very big holes around. Oh, I didn't see this. Oh, man. Oh, look. That goes right on. Oh, wow. Oh, that is such a view. All right, anyway, we're on a job.
Where'd the generator go?
So, on my screen, it's all tumbling over this way.
Generator?
Oh, and it's in the big hole.
Generator?
I really hope that's not actually in the big hole.
No, it's not a mine anyway.
That's solar panel.
Well, I mean, they went to give us a challenge. This is definitely a challenge.
This is definitely a challenge. Well, no, the real challenge will be getting the zebra ball up from down below. I'm not sure if we found one yet, but...
Not no.
It's literally just a sphere, and you can't pick it up. It rolls like a ball, and you got to try and move it back up to your base for no reason other than you want it. Disconnected.
That was unexpected.
That was unexpected. Oh, what's that? Oh, is that a power? There should be more powers around. There's one.
Where can I put? Oh no.
Can we take the crane off? Nope.
No.
Can't take anything off. This is very bad. We could use the winch to pull it.
No, hold on. Don't do nothing yet. I got an idea.
Okay.
Maybe.
Oh, does that stick on the back there? I did not know that was a thing.
literally knocked it right off of there, huh?
Okay, let's... Oh, there we go. Got it.
We're good.
I think we're good. I think we're safe to keep moving. It feels
tell me if
stuck.
Something comes loose.
There we go. I'm going to run along behind and just kind of, every time it looks like it's stuck, dig out underneath the floor. Okay, so I think these are the mountains to the north of base.
So we got to go around these.
Yeah.
Make sure the panel's still behind us. No.
Ooh, nope. Where did we lose it? This is why I follow the truck.
Yeah, this is why you behind. Every time we like stop for a second and it settles into the ground, it becomes stuck.
Yeah, that must be the thing.
So I think it's not so much the fact that you're getting in the truck, it's the fact that I have to stop to let you in the truck. We are powerless.
And we've also literally just lost the...
Running out of power makes the wrench stop working, too.
Yeah, that makes sense. It's annoying, but it does make sense. The exotic planet is just hanging in the sky, taunting us. You're like, remember when you came here and tried to do stuff?
Yeah. Although, someday I wouldn't mind having a channel that was dedicated to arguing, because I'm good at it, and I enjoy it.
I was literally saying to my girlfriend the other day, I think I might need to open a second channel called Twitchi Rants, where I just like upload a 20-minute vlog where I rant about all the things that have been bothering me that week.
I've so wanted to do that for a while myself. I'm like, but you know, on a different channel, not my main channel.
Yeah, yeah, no, definitely.
Because I wouldn't want to subject my regular viewers to that. You got any more? Throw some more organic in the gen.
Yep, I can. I say
find
I can.
Generator.
I can throw organic on the floor as I try and put it in the generator as it's going past me. No, the organic. The generator's even gone now, as far as I can tell.
I moved it to the back where it'd be easier to.
I see it. Yeah, unfortunately, the back truck is kind of pinging around quite a lot for me. Yeah, this is
you
the way
think we just keep going around.
Maybe.
So there's mountains to our right and left right now. Am I still got the solar panel? No.
I just lost vision of you as I tried to check what was down that way. Oh, okay, I see the solar panel.
It didn't go too far.
No, the winch is on the floor as well.
Oh, it knocked the whole winch off. Ah. Oh, here, I got something for you. Where'd you go?
I'm right here. Oh, thank you. Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll definitely make use of that.
Try putting the wench up on the side. That seemed to work
a
lot
better. I'm going to move the compound so we can put it up there. Come here, winch. It's kind of bounced all the way over here already. Right. That should be a lot better. Less fragile.
Less likely to get knocked off by the the solar panel.
Did this just immediately get stuck in the floor, though?
Yep. No, not so much stuck, but... Bugger of a thing, isn't it?
It's a little awkward, isn't it? It's a little awkward. I'm sure we'll manage it fine though.
It'll get there.
There we go. Good bridge building, sir. Good bridge building. You did very well there. Okay, are we gonna be able to make it away with this? It still moves.
Everything moving? Everything moving?
It hangs up for a sec. The problem is I can never tell what's lag on my side and what's it genuinely
hanging
up. What
is this? What is this up here? Is this the actual solar panel that we were meant to find? Maybe this wasn't the big one. Maybe this is only the middle-sized one.
Oh. That'd be interesting, because this is the only thing I've ever found. Oh, look at this!
This is a big solar something.
Oh. Oh, I've got stuck inside the model of the bad one, of the medium one. It also popped off, but wow, look at this. That is some solar panel right there.
That is some more solar panel going on.
See if we can't break it loose.
Does it have a place attachment point, though?
I don't see one. It's difficult to tell. Difficult to tell. No, it doesn't have an attachment point, I don't think. Unless that's it on the bottom. No. Not even any resource. I feel cheated. Oh, I fell down a big hole.
Use the top side where you had before. Keeps getting knocked off. Yeah. Definitely putting it on the top side.
Oh, wow.
So it doesn't get knocked. Wow. That is some wind, let me tell you.
Oh, we're also out of power now.
Really pushing. Oh, that is... No, we're not out of power.
Oh, it's been
really pushing us, man.
Really, really pushing us. That is a thing.
I've never been in a sandstorm this intense. Look at how the rocks are coming down out of the sky.
Oh, wow.
It's raining rocks. They're not coming in sideways. They're like actually coming out of the sky.
Oh,
holy moly.
Wow. That's it. New
that
weather
is the most
record
intense
set.
Storm. Yeah. We're gonna figure out where the dang thing ended up after the storm passes. Bashing us all around. We need brakes.
We do need break. Yeah, we need a nice little handbrake. Oh, there it is, right in front of us. Awesome. Oh no, I've lost you. Oh, this is bad.
Dude, look for the little. You're going the wrong direction, man.
Am I going the wrong direction? Oh, that's the direction we should have been traveling.
You know, you got a little beacon thing for me because we're.
No, I don't. This is what I keep trying to explain to you, dude. All my markers are not there.
Well, stop running away from me.
Oh, I thought I was walking in the right direction. You're walking in the wrong direction.
All I can see is your little icon looks like it's getting further over the horizon. Now it looks like you're coming towards me. Come straight past the solar panel.
Past the solar panel.
Hey, I see you coming over the edge now.
I still don't see you. Oh, there you are. Hi. Oh, yeah, no, this is backtracking, dude.
This is the mountain that I've been going around the edge of right here, to the left.
No. These are the mountains we've been going around.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so confused. We need a compass.
Compass would be amazing. I mean, like, at the same time, so I've been using sunrise and sunset to orientate ourselves, but obviously as we travel more north and south, that also gets a little... So, I mean, I still think base is that way. Like, the other side of these mountains here.
Isn't our base, like, under a whole bunch of clouds, though?
Yeah, maybe we overshot then.
The clouds are to the left.
Oh, all right, let's try it.
If we go around until we see a solar panel, we know it's not the right one. Let me know when you need the oxygen resupply. I'll slow down.
Okay, I think I'm all right for now. I'm just kind of...
Also, let me know if the solar panel
Literally just did, as you said.
I was about to say, and I think it did, because I think it did.
It's a shame my markers aren't working, else I'd just like scale a mountain and use the increased horizon range to see where we were at. So I'm going to do it anyway, of course. So zigzagging left and right up mountains gives you superior climb abilities.
Does it? Okay.
Yeah. I keep like going face to face with walls that I can't climb, then I zigzag left and right, give it a little jump, and... Okay. Oh, this is a big mountain range. All right, power sliding back down. Oh, see the winch moving from all this distance. Oh, I can't power slide too well down. This is too steep. Ah, once again, going down on a diagonal helps the power slide not kill you.
Okay, clouds over there. A little mountain range over that direction. That could be where we need to go. I don't know. I feel like we're gonna get close to some beacons pretty soon.
Yeah, like must get close to one of those compound beacons or something like that we've had. Just having a little scope over this way, though. Without my markers, I'm not gonna actually be all that useful. It's a lot of orange and blue landscape, though. I feel like that is sort of almost home landscape. There's another big canyon over here.
This looks like our general area. There's the big mass of clouds. That's over our base. We're headed the right way.
We're headed the right way. Okay, cool. I will take your word on it.
I believe so.
Okay, so we're back on the equator, according to the stars anyway.
Which we're pretty close, yes.
Yeah,
close
the equator is definitely where we were living.
We are definitely on the equator.
Another unraided spaceship. I'm gonna get some lithium and some titanium. No, I can't quite get the titanium. It's just a little too high. There we go.
That's not the same solar base we were at earlier, is it?
I don't think so. Let's go and check it out. If it's got stuff in it, then we know. Oh no, if it's dug out, sorry, then we know.
Yeah, it doesn't look like the same one, so...
So, next time we need to leave a breadcrumb trail of beacons.
I guess so. Which means compound.
Which means compound.
This is dug out. Dang it, we are going in a circle. We have gone in a circle.
Hey.
Oh, okay. Which means...
Well, I thought we were then going off in that direction. Can I point? Yeah, that direction for home then.